How to select all Google Photos. So if you want to select all of your Google Photos at once, then what you need to do is just simply go with the Google Photos. You can simply go with Google Apps on the upper right and then go with Photos option. Now once you're under your Google Photos, you just need to simply select a photo at first. Just go with the tick option, which is on the upper left of one photo. Once you've selected the photo, you need to simply scroll down or just go with the cursor, which is on the right side, and then scroll all the way down till wherever you like. And once you're here, what you need to do is just simply press shift, hold down the shift key, and then click on the image. So hold down the shift key and you will get a blue kind of interface, right? So if you release your shift key, you won't have that. If you just press your shift key, you will have this blue kind of interface. So just select till where you would like to select, and here on the upper left you can see you've selected 556, which is just you've selected all of the other photos in between. So that's how you can select all of your Google Photos at once by just pressing your shift key. And if you have any questions, feel free to comment below. Thanks for watching.